This weekend on UBC.
My education, I think, happened by accident. I shouldn't have gone to school.
Yes.
And I mean that by P7, I could read English. So my father got convinced that this is a worthwhile investment. Mm. So one day he said, but you were pretending to be in school. I think I was around P6. Can you read for me? And it was more motivating for him when I went through secondary.